Turning our focus to the nation's political parties now, some still firmly stand by the embattled president, while others stake their jobs in support of impeachment. Let's go to our parliamentary correspondent Park Ji-won to hear reactions from the National Assembly.
The ruling Liberty Korea Party said it hopes the justices reach a conclusion the public can understand, while urging the court to fully examine the defense put forward by the president's lawyers. The party's interim leader also said the party still has a lot to do for the nation, despite its past wrongdoings.
"We cannot just collapse here, given the nation's situation and the historic calling for the party. We need to stand up and serve the public."
Korea's opposition parties say they expect the court to issue a common-sense decision that's in line with the public sentiment. Specifically, the Democratic Party said it hopes the verdict will end the turmoil and confusion that have divided the country, and it urged the ruling party to accept the outcome.
"We need to immediately put an end to the nation's divisions and confusions over the court's ruling, and leave the public to choose a better country through an early presidential election."
The People's Party said it has no doubt that the court will uphold the impeachment motion, and said the party is grateful for the people who made it possible.
"The public's order to root out corruption and create a new Republic of Korea by this impeachment is a historic calling that cannot be repealed."
The Paedon Party, which consists of dozens of former ruling party lawmakers who belong to the non-pro-president Park faction, reiterated its original pledge that all of its lawmakers will resign from the posts if the impeachment motion is overturned.
"If there are politicians who incite or divide the public rhetorically, even after the court's ruling, they should be condemned."
The Justice Party urged the Constitutional Court to safeguard the Constitution by upholding the motion, saying the country could enter a new era starting Friday.
"We urge the court justices to make a decision solely according to the law and their consciences, which will not be shameful in front of the history and people who desires a new Republic of Korea."
Meanwhile, National Assembly Speaker Jeong Se-kyun met with senior lawmakers from the rival parties earlier in the day. Together, they vowed to accept the court's ruling and do their part to bring the country stability after the verdict comes out. Park Ji-won, Arirang News.